is go, go, go. And look at that Ferrari of Ecco. He is steamed through. What a start for Ecco. Magnificent start at the third position. What a start. What a start for Ecco. He's gone from eighth to third already. He's a fantastic. Oh my gosh, that's a racing point. Taking a race of action to go down into turn one there. TK leads. Second position there is Troy. Nigel's gone back on the outside as well. Ecco's had some issues there. Ecco's off the circuit there. And I'm, oh dear. Oh, we've got to. That's real Johnny. He's in some real trouble there. Bradfield is flying through the field. That Gamer is on the inside though. And he's not really being robust, isn't he? He needs to defend the position there. As, oh gosh, there, it's getting very tight indeed. Oh, goodness me. And Bradfield is through. Ayrton wants a piece of that action as well. As he's on the final turn then. And New Patel's also passed Curly as well. And Curly and New Patel on the same tire said, oh gosh, there, this is going to get very hair and scare indeed. That is a great build. Oh, great defending from Curly. Absolutely magnificent. Ayrton's got past two cars coming down the, oh gosh, there. And Ayrton's got past two. It's virtual safety car. There's a virtual safety car. I didn't even notice that. Nigel is lining up Troy then. He was on pole position. Troy down in second position at the moment, but he's the fast. He's the first driver on those medium tires. And talking of medium tires, there's Curly. And New Patel then round two. Then Curly is sticking in. Oh gosh, there. No, and that's not going well then. And Curly being a spud around there. He, and unfortunately there, it's always a pinch point, isn't it, in that part of the circuit. Curly dropping all the way down into 17th position there. He is going to be furious, isn't he? Look at this, and look at that. That's Ecco. Ecco is through and up in the front of the Ecco has it. Oh, and get, oh gosh, that is four breaths, and that's Murphy coming through as well. Oh goodness gracious me then. And look at those guys, look at those three cars in the background. Ecco has just almost tripled his bank account balance. They're fantastic. Here's Murphy coming as well. We got five abreast, and oh goodness me, it's the Fab Five going down into turn one on the grass. Is Gamer. Gamer is steaming through them. Look at this. Oh, Gamer starts on the inside and up into 13th position as well. Real Johnny has got past as well. Real Johnny and Bradfield are in the back of this pack of Mount Curly there. It's ready to strike as well. Gamer has got past Ecco, or has he then? He has got past Ecco. Is not giving up. They're trying to run him wide there. Great defending there from Ecco there. Oh gosh, there, and oh my word, and Murphy there just biding his time there. He is through as well. And Ecco is right, very much right under the on the back foot now, is he? Because we've now got Real Johnny through as well. And oh my word, Real Johnny up the inside. Murphy had to duck out of that one. There's debris. And yellow flags in a sector one then. It's one. The Ferraris has had some issues. Echo's around. And he has dropped down into 70th position as well. Oh no, and what's happened here then? And young Tommy has left the session now, but I think that Ecco is stuck in the pit lane. And I'm not sure, it's young Johnny in front of him or what, but I don't know what the case may be. But Echo's race has been completely ruined there. Slayer's in trouble, and he is limping in the Mercedes, and he's lost the whole of the wing section there. And Slayer's incredible start has come to nothing there. Oh gosh, and he's going on the outside. Murphy is, that's a great maneuver, Murphy is, and Gamer's given just about enough racing room as well. Good racing from both drivers there. Nigel then, is he going to get through as well? Nigel knows this is a crucial part of this race. Oh gosh, a Gamer cuts across. Great defending there from Gamer. I'm loving that. And look at this. Oh, Nigel's going to go up and under. Oh, he has gone up and under. Murphy's going to have to get out there. He has gone up there. Very clever. And my word, Nigel there is, God said, he also has an opportunist here. He knows he's got to get his toe down now, doesn't he? Gordo is racing. Look at this. Gordo is racing. He's going to get past New Patel. So he does get past. He has got past him. New Patel is lunging down the inside. Ecco is out of the Grand Prix. A safety car as well for Ecco. Oh gosh, yeah, he's in the wall then. He's in the wall. He's out of the race set. Tyres going this way and that way. Doesn't switch around up the inside. BP is locking up the tyres as well. Lovely shot there. And Troy's got a bit of grass on his camera as well. And he's through. He's through. And Sirius Rich is also through as well. And look, there's a Haas. There's Ayrton as well. And oh gosh, this is getting, oh my goodness me. Oh my word. As they go side by side there into the stadium section as well. And Gamer has come out of nowhere. Ayrton has been has lost four position in that round of action there. Gamer, where did he come from? Bradfield has dropped down the order. Bradfield's had some issues there. And look, Slayer is also through as well. Ayrton dropping down the order then. And look at this. Oh goodness me, and we got Sirius Rush on the third position. We got four abreast going down to one. That's a rubbish camera shot. And Ayrton is now up in the 12th position there. Or is he? No, because Slayer is up in the 11th position. Ayrton has it in 12th position. Oh, Curly. Oh, Goss has it going to the back of Curly as well. And then Farfin Curly came to blows here last season. Ayrton hasn't got damage. I don't think, it doesn't look visible there on Ayrton's car. And Gamer and Murphy just cannot seem to be separated from each other. That's a big looker from BP. Murphy is up the inside, but where's Gamer? Gamer has come to blows it. And look at this, as Maldonado is now. And look, there's a new potato on the outside as well. Goodness gracious me then, for Gamer. Oh, look at that, look left, there's a new potato on the inside. That new potato's on the inside, taking the advantage there. And a great opportunistic maneuver there from the bronze world champion. Oh, his Gamer's got another penalty as well, and these penalties are starting to really rack up for a few drivers in this one. Farfair, who was in no man's land there. Look at this then for Farfair. He is up into third position there. I think that Farfair, for hanging in this race, definitely deserves this, doesn't he? Good something there. But Slayer's not giving up though, is he? Slayer there wants that. Oh, it's Farfair just parks his rear end there on the apex of the corner. Farf has got a 3 second penalty as the penalties are really racking up. There they are at the moment. That's Farf is off there. Oh no! And Farfair got a penalty there. He's on an absolutely incredible race there, but he is off the circuit there. And a brilliant, an absolutely fantastic race there for Farf after a nightmare start. And what a shame there for Farfair. Oh my goodness me. Everyone, how many penalties does New Potato have there? You're very right there, my good man, Kakarot Goku. Yes, he's got 12 seconds worth of penalties, New Potato has there. And now potentially it's going to cost him, well, it's going to cost him lead then. Is that going to cost him second position as well? I think it might then. Hats off to New Potato then. I think that he is, if it wasn't for penalties, he would definitely be, that would have been a magnificent race there. Out of the final turn then. And Troy wins the Mexican Grand Prix. And that is his 10th Grand Prix win of his career and the season as well then. So Troy won the Grand Prix. I think that the Renault are the World Constructors Champions as well then. So fantastic stuff there from the Renault team. Absolutely great stuff. And hopefully Farf will enlighten me. Second position is Nigel. He's left there. Third is Sirius Merchant. Murphy fourth. Potato fifth. Tommy sixth. Bradfield seventh. Slayer eighth. TK ninth. Welsh Maldonado in 10th position there. I thought the session was going in then. So those are the top 10. Out of the top 10 then is Gordon in that position. Gamer gets a fast 7 12 fair. Unfortunately, the penalties really robbed him in points there. Ayrton in 13th. Curly 14th. Far from 15th for Tommy. This was BP, Echo, and Rio Johnny then.